What is going on, guys? It is early. Like, way too early for me to be up on a Sunday. But today we are going out. We're gonna do a little bit of guerrilla FPVing. Normally don't do this, I guess, but there's this building that I pass every single day on the way to work. And the way that it's set up, the building just looks cool in general. And then the way that the sun hits it in the morning, it's pretty sweet. So I'm gonna go try and hit this thing and see what happens. And probably get kicked out pretty quick, but it should be pretty sweet. So let's hit it. Let's go ahead and hit it and do a little bit of guerrilla FPVing. Alright guys, so we just pulled up in back of this building, and it's gonna be interesting to say the least. So I'm gonna change out some props, get all my shit set up, and hopefully we will get at least a pack in, maybe. But yeah, we'll fucking see how this goes. Stay tuned! Alright guys, so that did not work out as well as I wanted it to. I was literally getting set up in the front by the big building. Little did I know, some sneaky ass security guards were literally in the truck, like right in front of where I was fucking sitting at. So they obviously saw me, immediately fucking got out of the truck and said, "Hey, don't fucking do what we know you're about to do." So I went around to the back in a sneaky little spot. There's kind of like two buildings. The one I wanted to hit is a lot bigger than the other one. I ran around in the back because all my shit was already set up at that point, and kind of parked up where they couldn't see my car and ripped like a quarter of a pack. I got like one decent dive. So yeah, wasn't exactly what I expected. Still cool. Wish I had more time. So yeah, let's see what else we get into today. Alright guys, so I am doing this completely ass backwards. Me and Leo just got back from flying with some guys down in Canton that we know from our little chat group. Got to fly a really cool park, and I'm gonna show that footage right after this. Did some cool chase shit, and we just got back in my area, and now Mr. Leo is probably about to hit the road. But yeah, this got some really good footage from down there. Some chase stuff with some river stuff, and surprisingly enough, no one went in the river, so that was interesting. But here it is.
It wasn't interesting, it was disappointing, to tell the truth.
Yeah, somewhat disappointing.
Like this don't much like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still young. I leave worries behind, sun in my eyes, summer breeze lay on my skin. I come alive, sweet waves, they're crashing in. Water and wine these days, that's all I need, some peace of mind. So I hop out the window, I make this my own. Them good vibes my symbol, now I'm free to roam. And even when night takes the day, we don't care. That's how we build on these memories we share. That's how we build on these memories we share. That's how we build on these memories we share. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still jumping young. Off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still young.
Alright guys, that is going to wrap up the video for today. It was an awesome day getting to rip that building and then going out with everybody else. Sorry about all the talking at the beginning and not so much flying, but today is kind of like definition why I got into this hobby. Flying new spots, meeting new people, doing something that gets your heart pumping a little bit. All great aspects of this awesome hobby, and I think people need to focus more on doing that kind of stuff rather than bullshit. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Don't shower with your socks on, and we will see you in the next one. Peace.